come to the season ready to win. You know, I feel like we're gonna win the ACC championship and also a national championship. Mm-hmm. So I let the hype and let all the media and all the writers project that. But deep down inside, in our locker room, we know we want to be number one team, and we're gonna play hard so we can get the number one spot.
And what were your thoughts when you found out that the media picked Georgia Tech to finish 10th?
It was just more motivation. I was like, I kind of knew they was going to downplay us like that, but mm-hmm. it was just motivation. And so I came and told my teammates, did y'all see where they picked us at? And they was like, yeah. So, and they just got excited because they put more fuel to the fire.
Did you carry that out on the court today?
Yes, sir.
Good. Thanks, Mfon.
All right.
Okay.